Well done, Matteo and Sarute. One of the cats even had a damaged paw.